In this video, we're going to simplify 6x squared minus 3x over 14x minus 7. So we'll start by factoring out what we can on top and bottom. On top, we can factor out a 3x, which leaves 2x minus 1. And on the bottom, we can factor out 7, leaving us with 2x minus 1. Now if we separate those into two different fractions, we'll have 3x over 7 times 2x minus 1 over 2x minus 1. That part will go away, leaving us with just 3x over 7.